Hey, oh wow. Why do I look like that?
Today we're doing a get ready with me. It's 5:30 a.m. You're probably like, oh wow, you got up early. No, I haven't slept. The other day, my teacher came to me and she was like, did you ski to school in Italy? Because I thought she meant the sport skiing, but I thought maybe she meant something else because that's a little bit, it's like saying, do you ride kangaroos to school? Anyways, and she goes like this. She goes, ski. I was like, oh, no. She goes, then how do you get to school? I said, with a car.
So by the time you're watching this, I think I may not even be in high school.
I hope not. So I'm going to put my earrings in to start off, which I never take out unless I'm showering. Or I feel like most 16-year-olds would do a full-on face and makeup for school, which to me, I could never. Number one, because I don't know how. Number two, I touch my face so much, and every time I have any makeup on, I'm always just like forgetting about it because I normally don't. I don't plan to learn how to put makeup on because nobody got time for that. But like when I do wear concealer, it's only like if I have time. Like if I wake up and I'm late, I'm not gonna be like, I gotta do my makeup. Like, no. It's just something I've never done. Never been my thing.
It's just never been my thing.
I never moisturize my face, so this is also weird. Ew, is that gross. So you're probably wondering what I've been doing all night since I haven't slept. So I was making edits. I found out how to do two new things, and my edits look like they were made on After Effects. Just kidding, those are like amazing. But my CapCut edits have definitely taken a step up because I think I started making edits around about a year ago now. Now it's the 5th of September. I actually know someone born almost every day of September. Actually, I was watching it on the 3rd of September, and later that night I realized it was his birthday. Then I realized Jack actually plays Alberto Scorfano in Luca, and I was like, I love the movie even more now because I had no idea he played it, and I just never thought about it. I don't want to put concealer on. What is there to conceal? This pimple? Go big or go home, right? First, why am I putting makeup on at 5 a.m? Concealer has like this little sponge on the side of that side, which is probably disgusting now because I've had this for like 2 years. But anyways. Yeah, so I made a few edits. Okay, so I've blended this in. I look exactly the same as I did before. I have a cramp. Do I really want to go to school today? It's Monday. Eyeliner sometimes with this thingy. Oh, sorry, that's the print side. This is the pen side. And lip gloss, but I don't wear eyeliner to school. That's like a bold move. I normally put lip gloss on like just before I leave the house if I wear it to school, which is also something I haven't been doing lately because I just don't care anymore. Clear balm thing. And yeah, it doesn't do really anything, but I just put it on because I like the shape of it. Like an instant refreshing thing, and it is, but I don't know what it, like, because it smells like sunscreen, but it kind of just feels cold. It doesn't say what it is, so I don't know, but I've been using it on my face when I'm bored for the past like 5 days, and I haven't dyed yet, so I think that's a good thing. 3 weeks of freaking school. I actually can't even tell you, my cramp right now is so bad. I'm wearing shorts maybe. I should put pants on. So this I got from Shein because your girl's broke. So it has 3 shades and like little lip colorings, tints. I don't know. They're like lip balm. And the first one is actually really light. As you can see, I have used it, but it does not do anything on my lips. And this one also doesn't really do anything. But the dark one is my favorite and it's so good. So I just dip my finger, as you can see it's pretty pigmented, and then I just like my eye, bottom lip, see, just makes it a little bit pinkier. There you have it. It's just so that I don't look sick, because I feel like when your lips are like exactly the same color as your skin, on me at least, it just looks wrong. Maybe I should show you guys my drawings. I've got to go downstairs and get them. Okay, so I actually recently, so I started drawing this, I think, in January. I did this Tom Holland Spider-Man in December on Christmas Eve. I did this. As you can see, it's not that great. Like, I literally gave the face a black outline. I know it's terrible. And then since then, I've just been drawing. See, I did Camila, which I'm actually surprised because this was back in This was January. That's pretty good. And then I did like a few animated ones. Did Abby from Turning Red and Luca from Luca. This is my favorite Will Byers. I love this so much because it looks so good. Then I did Will the Wise. Then this one's also one of my favorites. I did the scene when Dustin and Will reunite in season 4 at the end and showing their two personality types. Because in my opinion, Dustin is the heart of the group. And this one. This one's meant to be of Will and Mike. Now from here it might look okay, but close up, Mike's face did not turn out okay. Will's neck is too long. But it was inspired by an editor I saw, but I want to show you because I want to do it properly. So I finished this book, which is good because I have a new one. Oh, I also have these lip oils from Kmart. This one's like orangey whatever, and it's got glitter in it. And the other one I have is just like plain purple with no glitter. And these really don't do anything, but they add like gloss. Vision board. I love it so much. Let me try and So on this side we have skateboarding and surfing. This is Chloe Schnapp graduating. This is Evanola Holmes. This is Noah, Sadie, and Gaiden. The autocomplete Wired interview. There's Aiden Gallagher on set for the Umbrella Academy. Then the Walk of Fame here. Theater acting. Yeah. Yeah. So this year I started liking horror movies and shows. That's why I started watching Stranger Things. And I don't really know like why it came all of a sudden. I wanted to watch The Black Phone. And then at school the other day, someone spoiled it. I mean, my hair needs to dry. I hate going to school with my hair wet because what happens is I put it in a high ponytail and then at school it dries, and it dries like this and it stays in like, see how it's all like in thick parts? It's not like individual. Then it's so hard to brush it the next day because they've dried like that, and then my hair puffs up. You know, until last year, I thought I wouldn't be able to sit through a musical, but now I'm dying to watch one. Like, because apparently I saw one in New York, which was Cinderella, and I saw The Wizard of Oz in London. And I slightly remember it. Like, I remember it was a live performance, but I didn't know it was a musical. Like, I did not remember that part. And then, obviously, I love musical movies, like The Greatest Showman, Encanto, Descendants. Like, I really, really, really want to watch a musical. People always crap on about this one named Hamilton, which I'm guessing you probably know about as well, and you're like, why didn't you just say it like that? But every single person I talk to that's into musical theater, they're always like, have you watched Hamilton? It's like the best musical. I've got no idea what it is, but people say it's really good, so maybe I should watch that. I love Halloween movies. They have my heart. I love Halloween movies so much. Oh my god, I want to be in a Halloween movie. That would be so cool. I want to be in a Halloween movie one day. I should put that on my bucket list. Alright guys, well that's it for now, because I still have a cramp and I'm hungry and I'm cold and it's 6 a.m. Let's see if the blinds are giving anything. Oh, they are. Wow, it looks so disgusting outside. It looks so humid. Now there are two things I could do. I could either like push myself to go to school and risk having a horrible day and crying when I get home, or I could go with the safe option and stay home and watch It Chapter 2. What are we thinking? And I'd completely forgotten what it was about. And then my brother told me about the beginning, but I didn't really know the characters back then. Like, and he told me something that I need to know now. Something about Eddie and Richie, which I need to know. I love this jumper so much. Hashtag snack TBH. Guys, I have this cup and this other one here. Can you see that other cup? They've been in my room for way too long. Smells like petrol. All right, so it's been raining. Oh! So what happened was, I said it looked like it had been raining, and then it literally, as I said, raining, it started raining. It had mold. A little bit splashed onto my boot. I think it might have been just ground. I don't know, something splashed onto it. But so I love watching movies with my family. But the reason why I want to watch this alone is, number one, I like watching sad slash scary things alone, so I can really express, right? And also, my mum doesn't really love horror stuff. Like, I think she watched the first one like a few years ago. We started watching it the other day, as I said before. But like, she doesn't really, it doesn't get into it, you know? And my brother is even too scared to watch the first one. I feel like today's kind of like an opportunity. Now look at me and this opportunity to to celebrate Jack's 19th birthday from the other day. I don't know. Also, I just remembered I have concealer on. I just touched it and my face feels pasty.
So here's the thing, it's about 7 a.m. Now this is normally the time where I get tired when I accidentally pull all-nighters, but for some reason I'm not. I'm currently editing my brother's 12th birthday vlog. Also, why am I so pale?
Alright guys, so I've made my final decision. I'm staying home. And I made a list of reasons why. Number one, I have a cramp and it really hurts. Therefore, I am in pain. Physical pain. Number two, my dad didn't finish high school. So why should I? Number three, school is bad for my mental health. I'm speaking personally about that. That is a fact. Number four, I gotta see It Chapter 2. Number five, I went to school the whole week last week and I'm very proud of myself and I think I deserve a break. That leads me to my final point. Number six. Life is precious and in my personal opinion, we shouldn't be wasting it by going to school on Mondays. And that concludes my presentation on why I'm staying home today. So I hope you enjoyed. I guess this is the part where we say goodbye to each other. All right, bye guys.